Honourable Member for Barrhead, Morinville, Westlock.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Albertan and Canadian farmers are experiencing record harvests, but now they're worried about a new issue, a lack of railway hopper cars for their grain. There are 21,000 hopper cars for grain between our two railways. 9,000 of these cars are owned by the governments of Alberta, Saskatchewan, or Canada. Alberta bought 1,000 of these blue and yellow cars over 35 years ago with money from the Heritage Fund to ensure Alberta farmers could get their crops to market. Those hopper cars also serve as rolling billboards for our province, advertising Alberta's productivity across the country and around North America. CN and CP combined have 6,000 hopper cars of their own for grain. Those cars are forecast to reach the end of their useful life by 2020, only 4 short years from now. Between the years of 2022 and 2027, the 9,000 government-owned hopper cars, including Alberta's, will also reach the proverbial end of the line. Within 10 years, Mr. Speaker, there will only be 6,000 hopper cars left to move our grain unless orders for replacement cars begin to be placed soon. If they're not, we risk a situation where the hopper car fleet is reduced to 28% of its current size at a time when crop yields are growing. There's no denying the industry needs new hopper cars, but there is no certainty on who is responsible to replace them. The longer we delay orders for new hopper cars, the longer they will take to make and deliver, which will put the livelihood of farmers at risk. One thing is certain, Mr. Speaker. The Minister of Agriculture and Forestry is in the perfect position to help bring all the stakeholders together to find solutions on the best way forward for this critical issue. I encourage the Minister to start these conversations now and stop this crisis in its tracks.